What were you doing in 2004? Many of us spent the last part of the year cleaning up from Hurricane Charley. President George W. Bush won re-election for a second term. Construction began on the Coconut Point Mall in Estero. That was also the last time Lee County Public Schools served peanut butter to students. Well, after 18 years, that's about to change. In less than 2 weeks, students will be able to get a peanut butter sandwich. Signs will be placed in food serving areas and on packaging to ensure the safety of the district's more than 1,300 students allergic to peanuts. Students will check out with their ID number to identify those with allergies on file.